win this time, but how do you feel about the silver?
I'm very successful with the silver medal because I made a little mistake on the top and I'm very satisfied. The sprint is very hard to go really well. I was a bit nervous on the start because everyone expected that I would have a goal, but it's very difficult to do it. And I'm so, so happy about this very good run. She deserves it so much. She told me it was her last race for a while because so I'm more happy because she deserves it so much.
Very fortunate, and just prove that you are human.
I don't know. I would like to make me more stronger. I don't know. I want to have my own back. I don't know. I did the best. Sometimes it doesn't work as I want, but I'm really happy with it. My team cheered me so much. It was very nice. I hope my friends, my family, and all the people will be able to support me.
I'll let you get on with that very shortly. But first of all, this must be a very memorable championship for you. Why so much?
It will be. I think it will be forever. I hope the next season will be also very good, but